Hey guys, I think everyone's here. I think, you know, I think notifications went out. Did notifications go out? They did? Okay. So, hello everybody. Welcome to the stream. Tonight we are doing a very special stream, okay? What's going to be happening here? I'm sorry. Yeah. Okay. So what's going to be happening is I have to beat Minecraft and you guys are going to be giving media shares. And while I play Minecraft, I have to not laugh or else I have to restart completely. It's going to be the worst. And we know I'm prone to laughing. I tend to laugh a lot when I stream, which makes this challenge even that much more painful to have to do. So please be funny. If you aren't funny, it will make my life too easy. So... I've got Asai. He's going to be going through the media shares as I play. And my job is going to be to sit here and not laugh and still entertain somehow. So it's going to be a whole mess. It's going to be a whole thing. Thank you guys for all the primers coming in. Appreciate it. I guess that's what happens when you stream Minecraft. Okay, we'll get started. What constitutes a laugh, by the way, is not me going... If I'm sitting here going, that is not a laugh. Now if I audibly chuckle, if I go, that is a laugh. Linen fight, thank you for the 5 gifted. Now I will say, if it gets too difficult over the course of the night and I can't fucking do it, I might have to dial it back a little bit. But right now I'm gonna have to start with if I chuckle. Restart. So we'll see how this goes. And also here's a big announcement. Whatever world I end up beating this Minecraft, whatever world I end up beating Minecraft on tonight is going to end up being my Let's Play world, because I'm starting a Minecraft Let's Play. Woo! So that's gonna be a big thing. Whatever world I end up on, that's the Let's Play world that we're going with. So, let's have a go. Thank you guys for all showing up and enjoy the stream. Let me boot up Minecraft. And the subs are still coming in. Thank you guys. I appreciate it. Guys, let's take this opportunity to sub with Twitch Prime. Since you are here, and I don't have the game up yet. Is this a Wilbur Soot bit? What? Who is Wilbur Soot? Alright. So, anyways, if you want to donate and do the media share, there's a link down below. Please don't donate a ton of money. The media share is super cheap tonight, so... Let's get going. First world. Difficulty is going to be normal. I'm not going to immediately put it on hardcore. Holy shit, that's a lot of subs. That is just going off. Okay, wait. I didn't even start the world and I laughed. Okay. So everybody knows the first thing you do when you start a Minecraft world is you go in and you start punching trees. Classic everyday Minecraft thing. You go and punch trees. There's a broken nether portal here. Very cool. That's what you like to see, actually. I'll take it. Got me a fire aspect 2 sword and a silk touch shovel. That was a video. I will admit, halfway through that, after the initial disgust, I started finding it funny because of how awful it was. So, there's that. What do you do when you start a Minecraft world? Anyone know? How do you beat Minecraft? Okay, I gotta... That's not how you do it.
I hope no one looks at my plans while I'm sleeping.
Sorry, I'm just saying stuff up. I'm realizing how awful of an experience this is going to be, and I'm not sure if I'm excited. That was not a laugh, that was my voice wavering as I spoke, just saying. I knew people would immediately say, that's a laugh, that was just my voice. Why do you start falling? I don't understand. What happened? By the way, I suck at Minecraft. I've only actually beaten the game pretty much essentially by myself with Jaden. And even then, I had someone with me and I also died. If I die, by the way, I have to restart.
Dance for me, Garfield.
I've seen this.
Not a chance.
You can't get me with that.
Sure, Odie would be happy to.
I've seen that. Can't get me with that. So what are the first things I need to do in Minecraft to beat it? Love your streams. Thank you. I love that video.
Butter dog, the dog with the butter.
Not
butter
funny.
Dog. Dog with the butter.
We're good.
On him. The dog with butter the butter. Dog. Dog with butter the butter
on butter dog. Butter dog. Dog with the butter on him. Butter dog. Dog with the butter. Butter dog. So I'm not like speedrunning the game, so I'm not like trying to get seeds with like crazy villages and shit. But I know to beat the game fast, people usually do that. Doo-doo. That's so funny. Anyone laugh at doo-doo ever? Find lava, beds. Yeah. Lots of speedrun fanatics in this chat. Lots of Minecrafters, you can tell. You guys like Dream? I love Dream. And George. And Sapnap. And George and Sapnap and Dream. My phone is vibrating.
Carlos.
Carlos.
Mark.
Mark is not funny. I just want to say Mark is not funny.
Hey, Patrick. Nice cock.
That was a nice cleanser. That's not funny. That's genuinely not funny. Mark was funny. I just didn't laugh at Mark, and I was convincing myself that Mark wasn't funny. An enemy spotted. What happened to Nemo? Is Nemo okay? That's just sad, really. That's just kind of sad, I think.
Right, wife. Life good.
Life good.
Wife fight back. Kill wife.
Regret. Wife gone.
Think about wife. Regret.
Regret. Did you just die? Carl, no.
Not that it's any of your business.
Oh, I love this.
And fuck off.
And leave me to my notions.
Up the floorboard. Yeah.
Hey, creeper. Hello. Hey, guys. Welcome to my Minecraft Let's Play.
Just one question for you. Are you ready?
Is this just generic John Cena?
Who's this?
It
are
is.
You ready to leave Lego
Island? Oh, it's not.
If
it's
you
not.
Select a green brick, you go. If you select a red brick, you stay. Green go, red stay.
We got a lava pool. I can make fast nether portal.
With fired pizza, how's pizza gonna get a job now? Come on. You gotta admit it. That was a funny joke. You know it was funny. Please laugh at my joke, man. Laugh already. I know you want to.
Who made that? What sick, twisted demon made that? It's fucked up, man. Is he okay? Did you laugh at fart? No, I didn't.
Brian Birchwood is 11 years old. You should not be using your mom's credit card.
iPhone.
Wow. Oh, it didn't play the whole video. He goes, wow, iPhone. He goes, wow, iPhone. I don't think I want to know what that audio is from. Excuse me. Maybe I'm going to be a tougher cookie to crack than I thought. Maybe I just won't laugh at anything. That'd be pretty sexy. I'm sorry, guys. I said the sexy word. I didn't grab wood. I have no wood. Bad Minecraft Let's Play. Is this all cave? Hello? How's your day going in detail? Well, I got up at like 5 p.m. and then I went.
Oh my god! Fortnite!
I went and got some food at a Mexican restaurant. I got a steak quesadilla. That was pretty good. And then I am now streaming. I fixed some emotes for chat, so that's cool. Thaf is here? Hey, what's up, Thaf? You pee-pee in a Mexican restaurant? I did. Did you see the picture? I went... That's the sound of me peeing. It was cool.
And though we'd eliminated the threat of the enemy flying planes into buildings, no one was prepared for terrorists flying two buildings into the sides of planes. No one was killed, but a lot of people were surprised.
Esto va para todos los cholos cuando agarren la seta, madre que paguen porque si no lo van a romper todo en el nombre del diablo y yo cuando lo agarren manga cholo lo iba a matar. La policía manda en Santa Fe, puto.
That one sucked. What was great about the buildings one was that it was funny. What all do I need to get? We're gonna hear a lot of that sound tonight, I think. The chimes. Asai, can you turn off the dono noise? No, I can't. Flavor of Love, I'm sorry. Yeah. I just mute the alerts. Dope. I muted the alerts, guys. It's okay. The chimes are gone. What the fuck do I need? I have flint steel. I have a water bucket.
Hi, this is Gilbert.
Gilbert Godfrey.
Hey, Jeffrey Epstein. I heard what you did, and that isn't very poggers.
He will really just say anything, won't he? Weak.
I've heard about.
Come on, man.
Surprise!
I'm surprised.
Now we got you a scoot to that. We got you a scoot, you missed it.
Surprise!
Nana,
what's the road?
Two mad viewers? Are there two mad viewers here? Is that just the fart noise?
Hello to all of our friends at Super Kids' Choice. It's a me, Mario.
Hello, Mario.
Hello, I'm Luigi.
Hello, I'm Luigi. That would get me if I hadn't seen it already. We're just gonna go with pants, I think.
Here's my brother Luigi. Now hello, I tell Mario. You a whole heap of a spaghetti pile of information.
Hello, Mario.
Where was that lava pool? It's like over here, right? Yeah. I dropped my mutton back there. Damn it. I had like a shit ton of mutton. And now I don't. Whole heap of spaghetti and mash and ponone. Spaghetti and matone. Spaghetti and meatball.
Watch this. How the fuck do you do this? It's like,
good morning.
Where am I? Where's Reznov?
Hey, wake up, sleepyhead.
Who the hell are you?
Hey, wake up.
Hey!
So cute in this.
Who are you people?
Just look at your little face.
What do you want from me?
Sorry. Did you sleep okay?
Fuck you.
What time is it?
Kiss my ass!
I've seen that one too. I'm just too good of a memer, what can I say? I'm not the fastest, guys. I'm not the fastest, so I apologize.
There's a monkey in my bathroom.
That's awesome.
Please get that bitch a banana.
What? Why would he slap the lion? That's so mean. Oh!
Look at this monkey.
Scary. Well, that's not enough. I need more.
That boy got that virus. Boy, hell no, boy. That boy is stuck in time.
I'm okay. I'm not doing too shabby right now. Guys, it'd probably make me laugh if you subbed with Twitch Prime, I don't know. Dope. I love that song. It didn't even play. It did not even play. Hey guys. Wait, but come back. But check this out. This is where I get 8 Ender Pearls. That's Blackstone. I'll keep it. Whatever. Building block.
Hamster.
Maybe you guys just aren't funny. Maybe that's part of the problem. You know? Yeah.
Ooh,
no, that is part of the problem. By the way, if you donate a media share, there is no guarantee that it will play. So. That was also not a laugh, that was my voice wavering.
Enderman.
That's not a laugh, chat. You know that's not a laugh. You just want me to restart.
Oh my god, Dream's gonna kill me! Oh my god, don't! Ah! Dream! Don't touch me there, Dream! Dream, stop it! Don't! No! Dream, you're breaking blocks. Stop.
I didn't break blocks, I punched pig.
A natural rose quartz elephant ornament.
Other one's gone, damn. Where the fuck I am? Oh, hey. No. Excuse me.
Hey, Homer!
Hey, man. I have something for you, Lenny Simpson. Just don't tell Carl. Don't tell Carl about this.
That's okay, Homer.
Because it was Kanye. Jaden, thank you for the 10 gifted subs. What the fuck? Appreciate it. How are you, Jaden?
Why do you guys have to make everything sexual?
Why do women have to ask so many questions?
Why am I crippled?
Ricky Berwick. Jaden, is that you paying me back for a... I don't know what I thought. I just don't know what I thought was gonna happen. Well, round two, baby. Let's see what we got. I thought this guy was supposed to be good at video games. What in the world would give you that impression? Lava pool, very cool.
In water, chimps will drown.
Damn it, dude. Shit. Okay. I'm sorry. The concept of... I didn't understand the concept of why the chimp was drowning, so... At least I got the laugh out early. You know, if it had been farther in, I would have been more determined, but
What do we got around us? There's a plains over here. It's cool. How was weathering with you? It was very enjoyable. It was very enjoyable. It's such a pretty movie. I love rain, so it was like, damn, you know? Rain. That's dope.
It says I'm low. Excuse me, I'm high. Okay, 95. 95? That ain't good.
I think that measured your IQ.
Man turned into a faucet. Why would he turn into a faucet?
Cheese.
Yeah, that is that, isn't it?
Right! Didn't fucking think you can lay around my house all day doing fuck all. Go find a fucking job, you fucking sausage roll looking twat!
In water, chimps will drown.
In water, chimps will drown.
You can't just play it again. That almost got me, though, I will say. Which is sad, I think. In water, chimps will drown. We're good.
In water, chimps will drown.
Stop.
In water, chimps will drown.
It's not funny. Why are the chimps drowning? In water, chimps will drown. I think it's the chimp drifting away in the water that makes me laugh.
In water, chimps will drown.
Stop, man. It's just a sigh doing it. It's just a sigh doing it. He's just trying to get me to restart again. But I'm stronger than that. Bro, that's a year old. That's like over a year old. Weak.
In water, chimps.
Yeah, you
drown.
No, I see what you were trying to do. You tried playing another one to catch me off guard. But nope. I'm too strong now. In water, chimps will drown. I'm already adapted to. I don't even know why it was funny in the first place, besides the monkey and drowning. Which is pretty funny, all things considered. Oh, hey, guy. Oh, there's two of you. What a predicament. You go down there. In water, chimps will drown.
If you're not watching the Super Mario Brothers Super Show, you're gonna turn into a Goomba.
Oh.
It was Conk Face, though. Conk Face is funny. Just because you paid money for it doesn't mean it's automatically going to play. Not my fault. Don't donate money if you don't think it's going to get played.
I said don't come in here when we're recording.
I'm wearing my Simpsons shirt.
Just don't waste your money, kids. Cat. Caught. You guys ever see a Russian cat video? I gotta upload that. It's funny.
You were dumb. You were sad. Your brain run by goblin. Pull him out and beat him.
The first section was funnier than the second section.
In water, chimps will drown.
Was that people actually donating more in water, chimps will drown at that point? I can't tell. In water, chimps will drown. Living his life. He's just old and, you know, he's laughing. Good for him. I like that guy. Bravo. You know? Okay, bravo. That's how I feel about that.
Despite his criminal mind, this man is behaving well. His reward is the canoe.
Oh, it keeps going. The canoe part was funny. The loud music made it not funny.
Go outside. See woman. They run.
It's fair. As a male, I relate to that. Women can either make your day or ruin it, you know?
Old people are the greatest. They're full of wisdom and experience.
Bitch! Ooh.
Seen that, yeah. Old people are the greatest. They're full of wisdom and experience. Good for them. You know what else can have wisdom and experience?
Oh dear! No! Stop it!
I like Half-Life noises, actually. Half-Life noises do make me smile.
Reporting on the snow.
Oh, I love this!
I mean,
I have this saved on my phone.
Streets. God damn!
Snow. On the streets. A moment of silence for all the chimps that have drowned today. Yeah, of course. That's every moment I'm ever quiet is a moment of silence for drowned chimps. Where the fuck I go? Through here? Yeah, through here. SpongeBob, me boy. I am millions of dollars in debt. More! More! If that was the first time I was seeing that, I would laugh. But I've seen it. You guys gotta find the shit I haven't seen. That's how you'll get me. Yeah, I've seen that actually. Yeah, seen that actually. Seen that. Not impressed. Though, that's powerful. I will admit, she's got a caboose on her, you know? That's why I think when I hear that. That woman must have a Tonka truck of an ass.
Laranja, acerola e mel. Uma docinha.
Could it be? Whose toes are those? Who's that great ape right there? Sugriva. Is it dinner time? Is it dinner time? Oh, I think it is. I think it is.
There's more? That's not part of the original video. That's not part of the original Sugriva. Sugriva wouldn't do that. Oh, I've seen this.
E-A-E-E.
You got me. Regirock meme.
Why do guys only want bitchy bimbos who walk all over them?
Why does Regirock sound like that? Poor Regirock. He goes, ooh, ooh. Tales of a broken soul, that's what you call that. That's a laugh? I didn't chuckle at anything. Guys, if I laugh, I'm very willing to admit I laughed. You really don't have to call me out. I know if I laugh. We might clear thugs.
Order! Order! Bailiff, smack his nuts!
No! Who do you think you are? You can't do this to me!
Uh-oh.
Gee,
Jesus has been sentenced to death by crucifixion. Now he's going to be tortured and nailed to a board. Will he kick the bucket 5 feet in the air, nailed to a 2x4? Or will his father come and rescue him? Find out after the break on Total Drama Jerusalem.
Comet, I love you.
Oh! Standing cats are funny. You guys ever seen that meme where it's the cat standing and he's like, the fuck they doing over there? Good meme. Wait.
When I look at this monkey.
That's an edit.
Have you ever put butter on a Pop-Tart?
Nope.
It's so freaking good.
I doubt it. Doesn't even sound like it would taste good, really. All things considered, probably a bad taste, actually. Grass block. I can kind of see the idea behind it. Buttery puff pastry is ideal for Pop-Tart like things. Yeah, but you've already got the artificial flavoring in the Pop-Tart, right?
Pushed a beach ball underwater. What happens? It pops right back up. Have you ever pushed a baby underwater? What happens?
The baby fucking dies.
Not necessarily. You could get the baby out of the water. Hey, no problem, Maris. I see a light.
No, fuck off.
That's a well done edit, actually. No problem, Abstri. Abstri B. Oh, damn, it's not even a lava pool. This man just sent a link with bits. You clearly misunderstand how this works. Did I spawn next to a lava pool? Or was that on the world I laughed at?
Pussy too.
Good for Obama. Foxes. Stop. Dude, they laugh.
No, you got the two roaches having sex and shit.
Cat falls off your wheelchair is just not gonna get me. I hate to break it to you. Hey, thanks for all the subs, by the way, guys. I think we've gotten like 300 tonight already. That's crazy. Appreciate it. Just looked over. We're already up to 2687. Thanks. Wilbur laughed at that one. Wilbur laughed at that one, guys. I love Wilbur Soot.
The salami lid.
The salami lid.
Won't fit.
The salami
so
lid.
The salami lid won't fit the salami lid. Salami lid ain't gonna fit like that. So the salami lid. And it's the salami,
salami lid won't fit. So the salami lid won't fit. So salami lid won't fit. Won't fit. Loud is not funny, guys. I hate to break it to you. It can be funny, but loud is inherently not funny. And I can tell how many people under the age of 13 are in the audience.
Why did they put music in porn? I'm trying to bust a nut, not bust a move.
Sonic. What the fuck? They got the Skyblock Island on this fucking world, bro.
I hate you, Patrick.
I hate you more.
I hate you no matter what.
Yeah, well, I'd hate you even if I didn't hate you.
Patrick, can you shut the fuck up?
Skyblock Island. I don't see any lava pools, which was kind of what I was banking on. I could just go underground and get the obsidian that way, but... seen that. Lava pool.
Ja, gå en liten härlig vandring här.
Oh shit, Mikey Jackson! Jävlar, han moonwalkade ute i skogen! Shit!
Mikey Jackson.
Doing this. I don't even feel it.
Why'd she sit on the egg? Shit, dude. Sense. I still did this wrong. Bear with me, guys. Do that one.
Recorded sentence was give orange me give eat orange me eat orange give me eat orange give me you.
Right, so notice a small mishap. Don't have flint, need to find flint.
Try the bananas, darling.
that
remember
dash.
40 negative 240 chat. Try the bananas, darling. They're dashing. You gravel. Just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us. Go back! I want to be monkey!
Go back! I want to be monkey!
Well, that was lucky.
In water, chimps will drown.
Go back! I want to be monkey!
It's a big glowstone cluster, what the fuck?
You'll bet your sweet bippy I did!
You bet your sweet bippy I did!
Who was that? Was that Ed, Ed, or Eddie? I'm not familiar. Oh, give me a second, guys.
You have to go to the doctor's.
Don't know what that was. Okay, this is my second time in the Nether, actually. I'm not doing too shabby, all things considered.
We can do it if we try, just the two of us.
Now the search continues for another fortress. Okay. One. Me when I count to one? One. There you go. And you know what? And there you go. Okay. We're literally like right by 00. It should be easy to remember. That's funny. Man just died.
Just the two of us.
Why does your hair look like a hat? I don't know. Why does your dick look
much longer? QCL.
He got owned. You win. Good for him. Saw someone say XQ gay. We're really in a bright chat right now.
I
lick your cock, G.
And don't forget to watch Family Guy, Sunday nights at... Brian!
Family Guy. I like Family Guy. I don't have a bow. This might go really poorly, actually. Okay, here we go. Extra safe. Water. Chimps will you thought that would make me laugh. Damn. Brown. Wait, did I pick up any blaze rods just now? They totally all just... Oh no, I just didn't. Okay, I have one. That's more than zero. Drown.
Hey man, what's wrong?
Lightning McQueen fucked my mom.
How's that work?
Come on, you know better. Lightning McQueen isn't real. Jeff, you're sweating really bad.
I fucked your mom, shit lips.
Well, this is not good. That's impressive. It's a good Daft Punk song. Good point, Squint. This is a good place to drop off a bunch of shit I just don't need.
Oh yeah, one more thing.
I didn't even see that. Melon. I'ma tell you who's It's actually funnier when it says Milan to me. I don't know why. That's cool. Though it can't be real. I don't believe that for a second, actually. That's CG, right there. I tell you what.
In chimps, water will drown.
Hey guys, I heard them and I was confused. Do gay schlat. Someone in chat just said, do gay schlat. Do gay schlat, guys.
You say peacock and no one bats an eye. But you say poopcock and everyone loses their minds.
Gay schlat will make him laugh, chat. Do gay schlat.
Let me drive the boat.
Don't spam PogChamp for that. That's lame. Netherwort. For all the potions I will make.
I wouldn't go any further.
Seriously, no blaze spawners so far. That's crazy. What's out here? At least there is another fortress, so I can get blaze rods. It's just, would prefer a blaze spawner. Do gay schlat 1 hour. Can we ban the guy? S Sabine YOLO. Just said, play gay schlat 1 hour. They're eating her.
They're eating her.
And then they're going to eat me.
And then they're going to eat me. Oh my
God. Oh, he be coming after me.
I may have asthma,
poor guy. I may have asthma. Blaze spawner. Right next to lava. Lil Diddy. Chat, how many blaze rods do you typically need?
I hope you got your shitting pants on.
I don't. If I were to shit in my pants, then that would be bad.
Chicken nugget.
This has been a PSA from Call Me Carson. Don't shit in your pants.
Oh, bother we. Oh, damn. What the fuck?
8, 6, or 12? I'll just get 12. I have 5 already. Six. Might seem crazy what I'm about to say.
Melon.
There it is.
Melon.
That's the one that's funny to me. Didn't laugh. Cock dealer. Nine. That sucked. That sucked to watch. He's at 9. You have enough? Okay. Now I gotta figure out Ender Pearls. I get down, then I get up again. Call up Jaden to help you find the warp forest. Yeah. Trade? I can trade. Laugh for content. Okay. That's a classic. Chaz, is it better to trade or find a warped forest? Because how hard is the trading? Didn't they nerf it? For speedrunning's sake, it's probably better to do trades. But I'm not speedrunning. Trade? Trade along the way, that's smart. Thank you, Yoshi. That's a great donation. I love this video. How do you have 12k viewers? I don't know. Ask them. Just throw. Good for him. Good for him. Look at me. He looked at me. Gold pen.
Looks like you're pregnant.
Yes, 8 months.
Well, not anymore.
That's scary.
Baby man.
I don't want growl. I want enderpearl. I would laugh, but you know, that's kind of...
Kanye and I are the biggest fans of Family Feud. What'd you say earlier? You waited your whole life?
Kanye makes me laugh. He goes, hey, yo, look at his phone. Don't look at me. No. Cool. No. Well, I got these. Soul speed? I run fast on soul sand. Oh, hey, my nether portal.
And horses. That seems like a strange thing to warn somebody.
That one was good. That scared the shit out of me.
Rat is this. The rats are all like this. The rat goes like this. So the rat's like this. The normal rat is like this. That's the normal rat.
Okay.
Like this. Like this. It sniffs. It's like this for quite a while. He's like this. And then maybe he sniffs. You are now a normal rat.
Okay. Good for me, I guess. I got the rat license. It's kind of like getting a... kind of like becoming a cat boy. Damn, bro, who knew Mario had such good taste in music? Not me. Where's that hoggling bugger? I got 18 for you. Check this out. Now give me the loot. Travis Scott. Wow, he got excited. Bricks. Fire charge.
iPhone.
Fire charge these nuts. Wow, iPhone.
iPhone.
Wow, iPhone.
Wow, iPhone. Trap him in a hole? What did you just drop me?
What's up, idiot? I didn't know they let amateurs on the mountain. Check.
Ah! Well, iPhone. Oh, I got string. Holy shit. Throw gold from inventory? What? Throw all the gold down. Oh. Awesome. That's so cool. More spectral arrows. Okay. Welp, here's the thing. I'm gonna have to go back and get iron at some point.
Mike Bloomberg.
Mm. Big gay ice cream. Big gay ice cream. Best.
Big gay ice cream is the best. I'm gonna need to go get iron. Butter dog. Dog with the butter. Dog with the butter on him. Butter dog.
After God made man, he then improved the design by giving women a better what? You said?
Ass.
Mentality. Survey said?
Mm-mm. My answer still stands.
I swear, every time I drive by this road, I feel like this woman is staring at me. It's terrifying. Ah!
To go back to the overworld. Poggers. he drop that time? Oh well. Froggy. You ever seen that video of the frogs and they start attacking each other? You ever seen that shit? Good video. Don't really want to leave this area, to be honest with you.
Hey guys.
Chimp has fallen into the river in Lego City. Start the new rescue helicopter. Hey, build the helicopter. Off to the rescue.
I wasn't expecting that noise. Line.
Lower the stretcher and make the rescue. We'll drown. The new
if it isn't the Spider-Man. What's about to happen next isn't gonna be very wholesome 100 for you, Spidey.
Listen, Kingpin, what you're doing is insane. Wait, did you just say wholesome 100?
No.
Really? I think you just said... No, I didn't. Are you a Redditor? Are you fucking serious?
I'm not a Redditor.
Who thought of this?
I guess you could say you're a big chump.
Who thought of this? Am I proving to be a tough nut to crack, chat? Oh no. No, we're just not funny. That's fair. This is a good clip for everyone. Hey, guy. Don't.
What are you
doing? I'm not laughing.
What is the matter with you?
I laughed.
This is so peculiar.
What the fuck?
This is such an abstract bit.
No, no. Oh my. Guys, he laughed. Guys, he laughed in the video. He has to restart. Good one, guys. Did you just say wholesome 100? Are you a Redditor? I did not say wholesome 100. I am not a Redditor.
Shampoo.
Eekum bookum.
Soap.
Can you tell me where Armand Christoff is hiding? I'm in hiding from the Imperial Watch.
I think I might know where he is. Oh, hey, there's our fortress. No, it's not this one. No, it's way more scuffed than this one. It's in like a sewer. No, that one is far too normal, and the one I'm thinking of is far more scuffed. It's in like a sewer, and they're just chilling for a second, and then they start attacking each other. It's one of my favorite fucking videos.
People often imagine President Lincoln with a deeper voice, but firsthand accounts from that era describe the 16th president as sounding high-pitched and very, very wet.
His voice was kind of a soggy squeal, like a fire alarm that came to life and then immediately drowned.
This is clickhole video.
Stephen Douglas, Lincoln's rival senatorial candidate in 1858, wrote, "Over the course of our debates, I've come to develop a true respect for the piercing, wet gargle coming out."
Clickhole's good. Clickhole might be a weakness. I've always found clickhole funny. Wet. Lincoln's wet, gargly voice.
Retrieval system.
I've seen Trunk Monkey.
Because sometimes getting your car back is simply not enough.
True.
Another revolutionary idea you'll only find at Suburban Auto Group, pending approval by Department of Agriculture.
Do we count that? Do we count that, Chet? Because it was a snicker. I just went... I don't think that was an audible laugh. It was more of a... You know? CD, not a laugh. I don't think it counts. It was barely audible. Oh no, they're angry. It kind of counts. But it... Here, how about this? We'll count it as half a point. Okay? And if we get a full point, then I have to restart. Don't let it happen again. Sounds good.
Chick goes on a date with this guy that she wants to fuck, but she's worried because she's got like a huge vagina from fucking so many other guys. So she gets a piece of liverwurst and shoves it up in her vagina so that when he fucks her, it'll feel tighter.
Peter, maybe this isn't family conversation.
No, wait, Lois, shut the fuck up. So she puts a liverwurst in her vagina, goes home with a guy, fucks him, everything seems fine. She wakes up the next morning, and he's gone. And he's left her a note that says, "Thank you for a lovely evening. However, I don't think this is going to work out. P.S. Your vagina is in the sink."
They really played a Family Guy.
The salami lid ain't gonna fit, won't fit.
So the That's
salami
creative.
Lid won't fit the salami lid. Salami lid ain't gonna fit like that. So the salami lid.
Have you ever tried whole grain bread? It's far better for you.
People constantly doubt my epic athletic expertise. Oh, I get it.
This guy
I don't
is
look
all
like
over
the
my
average athlete,
page,
but I am an absolute
page.
Fucking unit on the basketball court. That was the move that made LeBron cry.
All over my For You page, dude.
Say live and let die.
Getting comfy. Comfy time. Well, this stream, thank you. I hope it's entertaining. I know it's a bit of a weird one. Especially since a lot of the entertainment value of my streams comes from my laughter. But that's the point. I really said I'm gonna look at chat while I run across
this. Hipkin. Hipkin. Guess what? You're adopted. I know. It's okay.
Poor
we
rabbit.
Still love you.
Now, if I owned a rabbit, you bet your ass I'm birthing that thing myself. That's all I'm saying. Just saying. How? What do you mean? I'm going to do it. Is our guy still here? Our guy. What's up, guy? Got some stuff for ya.
Honey, what's the best part about being a dad?
The kids.
Did you just give me a stone sword? You did.
You can't scare me with this.
You just sent a spook meme. Next Terraria stream is going to be every Thursday.
Fuck.
Who said that? Who said that? Is that you?
Jeb, 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 Jeb. Holy shit, I'm just farming arrows off this guy.
Yes!
Guys, this is big. Now, the thing is, I do have to beat the dragon, which is... I'm bad, so... Get the beds. Ooh. Oh, soul speed 3. Okay. This obsidian really do be crying. Don't make any more eyes? Okay. Make wool with string? Ooh, you are big brain. I really do be getting fire resistance. Mm-hmm. guys. This is crazy. Oh no, I need two diamonds for a fucking enchantment table.
You cannot use the double gulp cup for the fucking Slurpee. This right here. This is Slurpee cup.
You use this every time. Every time you make a big deal about it. I always pay for it. What's wrong? You and my friend, let's be friends.
This one is the Slurpee cup.
I don't care about your Slurpee cup. Look what you did. You made a mess.
Okay. Make iron from nugs. Yes. What is this guy's deal? What is this problem?
Why do women only like the chest? To treat them like shit?
What about the chest?
Why do guys only want bitchy bimbos who walk all over them?
¿Quieres?
That's a Kira's meme in 2020. What about the chest? It's because you put gold in the chest? I see. Well... Wait, what's in the chest? Iron pants. I do need iron pants, don't I? Guys, while we're sitting here, could we take a second? Any primers? Any primers in the chat? Hey, guy.
No, you don't understand. It's not like that.
Shoddy like a melody.
Shoddy's like a melody in my...
That sucked. Why is everyone saying no smile? Twitch Prime is literally free, guys. I got like 7 primes off of that. Come on. Let me have this.
Remember when you were making out with your first girlfriend?
No.
And you came right as she touched your leg?
No.
It was me, Barry. I jerked you off at super speed so it'd seem like you nutted at just a woman's touch.
I don't think this happened. I do wish I had another diamond so that I could get enchanted gear. Chat, what do you think? Do I go to the inn now?
Hey, yo, Winston is T-Pain. Shout out, Eddie! Hey, Winston.
Baby let me wait for
girl,
this.
What's your name? Let me talk to you. Let me buy you a drink. I'm T-Pain. You know me. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay, chat, here's the question. Do I go underground and try to get another diamond so I can make an enchantment table and have a better chance? Or do I go now and risk it for the biscuit and then risk the chance of having to make another world? Let's do a poll. They're both actually kind of risky when you think about it, because if I go underground, I could also just die there. go to Y12 and just strip mine. I could do that. There is no rush, really. If I go underground, I do risk the chance of laughing at a video, though. But that doesn't seem to be happening right now, so. Stop the count.
Wanna see me speedrun?
Here comes the money!
Here we go!
Bow bucks. It looks like mine won. How high are we?
Caution, horses. That seems like a strange thing to warn somebody.
Horses. Excuse me.
Then what the fuck is stopping us from just throwing ourselves off a bridge?
Shout out Invader V for this awesome clip.
The planet is dying. The government hates us. The animals are leaving. The aliens aren't contacting us. We might be alone. It just might be you and me. But that's okay. Because you really
need anyone else. You.
America, I shit you not. He turns himself into a pickle.
Thank you, Bernie. Don't forget to follow Bernie Sanders on Twitch if you want more awesome pickle chungus. Wholesome 100. This is my stream, guys. Hope you enjoy. Diamond maybe at Stronghold. Also valid. Let's try that actually. That's a good idea. We could go to the Stronghold and then once we're there we can see if we need a mine. They call me Dream. We go in this way. Thank you. Bury me! Bury me! Speaking of berries, bury me. Toyotathon. That was loud. Not where I thought that was headed. Still going.
One sister song. Big titty. Lil Wayne. Nah. Lil Wayne. Hill. Megan Stallion. Mwah. All right. Insane. I don't know what the fuck that is, but I'm going to put that bit down. It's, I want my bit to be strong as fuck. Hey, you talking about?
When in the rain, you take your drum.
Oh, it popped. Is he okay? That guy? Doesn't sound very okay. I hope this isn't an Ocean Stronghold. Is anything gonna make you laugh? I don't know. I laughed at the chimp drown in water one. Part of the problem is these are super generic media shares. These are the media shares you'll see in every single fucking media share stream, you know? And that doesn't typically make me laugh. Damn. Just gotta keep going.
I don't date women, my friend.
You just sent a Tommy in it meme. Oh?
Tommy in it. And Le Manberg. Wilbur, you can't blow up Le Manberg.
I'm gonna blow up Manberg, Chummy.
No, Wilbur, you can't blow up Manberg. I'm gonna blow it up, and there's nothing you can do about it, Chummy. Okay, Wilbur. But I don't agree with it. And I'm gonna stop you from blowing up Manberg. I'm not gonna do it, Tommy. I'm not gonna blow up Manberg. Good, Wilbur. I'm going to blow up Manberg. No, Tommy, you can't blow up Manberg. That's not the way. That's not the way, Wilbur. You're right. Tommy, I'm going to blow up Manberg. And I want you to blow it up with me.
Mihai was originally from Shilaji. His real name is Mihai Dimitru Margarita Corneliu Leopold Blanca Carol Aeon Ignatius Raphael Maria Nikitas A. Shilaji.
It's a long name. Was the farming simulator stream? Probably never. Wait, is it gonna be in the savanna biome? Chekhov's gun chummy. Chummy. You have to blow up Manberg with this TNT I've placed. I've lost the TNT, Tommy. Where is the TNT gone? Where's the button? Tommy, the TNT has been moved to Pogtopia. But I don't know where. What's up, Yoshi? Hey, Dolphin! How fucking far do I have to go? What the fuck? I've already gone like 2,000 blocks. Oh, this has already been played.
My attention. Acerola. Email. Uma doçura.
Why does he look like that? What's up, Zeph? Thanks for the 24 months, bro. How you doing? I get it? Nope. Oh. So it's like
Sasuke, I can't believe you joined Orochimaru.
Shut up, you
dweeb. It's like right here. Right?
This magnet keeps attracting me. I try to run, but see, I'm not that fast. I think first, but surely finish last. Cause day and night.
He's a frog. Oh, this is the worst. Oh, this is so bad. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh shit.
Chicken.
Shit, chicken almost got me. Die.
Boy, oh boy. Nothing beats a hot and steamy hot dog weenie. A little stadium mustard ought to jazz up this foot-long dingle dong.
I don't know why I've seen this, but I've seen this.
Now that is a good-looking wiener.
Yeah, it is. It really is, man. I don't think I need to go down. But I'm going down anyways. I feel like it's up. You know? Chest? Doesn't help me.
Have you been showing your pussy tonight, baby? Because I will be wanking my cock when you get fucking naked.
Oh, another chest. It just played a fart noise at the end. Head back up, because I'm fairly certain it's above. But I can do one of these real quick. Okay. This stronghold is so fucking broken because of this mine shaft going through it. Oh, I love Sven. Moth Day. Okay, so I was wrong about needing to be higher. We're gonna go right though. Wait, no, we're gonna go through this wood door. Ooh. Holy shit, I just chuckled. It wasn't at a video. do a poll. Just do a poll, I guess. That is so painful. No, don't make the only options just finish the game. In that poll. Everyone's voting finish. Here, I will. I want to try and beat the Ender Dragon.
Nice. Made me happy, made me smile. Nice.
Nice. Here, I will try and beat the Ender Dragon on this world, but I might just have to go again. Well, this is terrifying. I might just die on the Ender Dragon, so we might have to restart anyways. Where the fuck do I have a wood pickaxe? Oh no. I think I got it. We're going up.
Down.
Why are you getting
hurt? Are you crazy?
You're fucking.
You are fucking.
You fucking you bloody.
You bloody bastard bitch.
You bloody. Fucking mother bloody fuck bitch.
What is he bloody saying?
Fucking bloody bastard. Banchoed bloody.
Banchoed you.
You blunder.
No, but why?
Bloody no.
I got it. That's all of them. Right? So I just have to do beds. How the fuck do you do beds? I don't even know how to do beds. It was the village. How do you do the beds? Your phone is ringing? No, it's not. Are you talking about on Discord? Hey, Yoshi.
What the fuck was that?
What?
What did you just do?
I didn't think it would kill me.
Are you new or something? Get your shit together, Carson. Get your shit together.
I'm sorry. I forgot the whole...
What? The whole bed go boom, you go boom?
Well, yeah. I did. Forget that part.
All right, man.
So
don't let it happen again.
I have a question.
What is your question?
How do you prevent taking the damage from the beds? You leave.
How do you do what?
Prevent taking the damage from the beds when you blow them up, speedrun style. Well, that didn't answer anything. Did he just leave? That was his leaving noise. He just made a cartoon boing sound and left. That's fucked up. That's really fucked up, man. This village has jack shit. Get more beds. A block in front of you. Oh. Kitty! We go again. And while I'm starting again, this is a great opportunity for you guys to use your Twitch Prime. Let's keep in mind, Twitch Prime is free if you have Amazon Prime subscription. You can give me money for doing basically nothing, and you get all the rewards of Prime. Anyways, he's calling me on my phone. Yeah.
Yo.
Yo.
So, you just have to place a block in front of the...
Oh.
Yeah, just place a block.
Gotcha.
There you go.
See you, Xena. Thank you for all the subs. There needs to be a trash can in your inventory.
Christmas trivia questions, and everyone will get shot with this gun.
So I have this gun here. Oh my god, are you okay?
I'm sure, but I'm okay!
Jaden? Jaden wouldn't do that, you're right. There was There's one more thing of wheat, yeah? Yeah? Holy shit. Fuck that, man. Spike it.
Since 2000, speeding has killed a classroom of our children. Shame on you. You can never control the consequences if you speed.
Why can't I trade with these guys? What the hell? How does trading work? How the fuck does trading work? No job. They're unemployed.
Come and dine, Jesus said. Come, and it goes on and on and on. I know this is dumb, friends, but there are people that still haven't got it, so bear with me. When I say come, it means come. I'm coming, you're coming. When I turn to my son and I say come, I want them to come. That word come is universal in its application. Come, what did Jesus say to his disciples? Come, there's no room for discussion, friend. Guess what? Come, come. It commands obedience. Come. How many of you had the Holy Ghost?
Why would he say that? Does he not know what he's doing? He's gotta know what he's doing. That sucks. And you know that sucks. Like, that's bad. Oh no. We're going in here. That doesn't make any sense that there's light right there. If it was my first time seeing that, I would have left. Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Where'd you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. You know? I don't think that's how it goes, actually.
But
sometimes we can't have nice things. Shit.
And go. Yeehaw, Philly! Yeehaw!
Oh my god, did you hear him?
I did.
Jesus, that was terrifying. My computer. I can't get here. I'm still driving, I can't tell.
I'm growing tired of this charade. I'm growing tired of this game. I said charade, but that I don't think that means anything in that context that I just said it in. There's a B. This sucks. This sucks, man. I was doing so well. This sucks.
Hey, what are you doing? I don't know, I'm just fucking tossing bikes in the river, bro. Yeah.
He's got a good point. He's got a good point. You gotta give it to him. You gotta give it to him. That wasn't a laugh. I'm getting pogoed. Wow, this blows. This blows absolute ass. Someone donate a video, please. I'm on an island. Someone donate a funny video. Wait, what's that? What's that? What's that? Wait. Don't donate anything funny for a second. I need to see what this is.
Oh my god, Dream's gonna kill me! Oh my god, don't! Ah! Dream! Don't touch me there, Dream! Dream's.
I think it's bored of work, John. Yeah, that'll be good. Ah! Oh my gosh! I should know better than to have 6 rounds in there. Look at my foot! I don't feel it though.
What's up?
Hey, Mr. Krabs, this is Clay, the guy.
Where the fuck are the chests on these things? my bit. Call me back. Call me back. What was your bit? What was your bit? What was your bit? Do your bit. What was your bit?
Hey Dylan, watch out.
Jungle. Why that made me laugh? That's funny.
Yeah.
No, no done.
Yeah.
Yeah, it like slipped. And, like, yeah. It was going everywhere. No, Chromebook's fine. Yeah, it was like.
Rainforest moment. The Amazon. Amazon. Don't British people say Amazon? British people are so fucking stupid. It's not Amazon. Why would you say Amazon? The Amazon rainforest. Ooh, look at me. Amazon. Amazon rainforest. Amazon rainforest. Me and Charmy buying on Amazon before we blow up Manberg. No, Wilbur, don't blow up Manberg. Tommy, I'm going to blow up Manberg. Okay, Wilbur. I can't stop you. Tommy, I'm not going to blow up Manberg. This sucks, man. Anything good? Cheeto.
Cheeto.
I guess we'll get started then. This world gen's kind of crazy. Guys, if you feel bad for me, remember Twitch Prime exists. Thanks. Give me one good banana bread.
In the beginning. In the beginning. Yeah. In the beginning.
It's because he goes on so long. In the Beninging. In the Beninging. In the Bening. In the Beninging.
I saw someone say, why laugh at that? You can post your funny, funny, laugh, 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 funny, loud video. Ice biome. Is that an igloo? No. Your phone call is important to us. Please stay on the line. Thank you, Yoshi. I knew what you were going for. Another portal in the water behind you. What? There's just not. Holy shit, fuck you guys. You were looking right at it. No way in hell was I looking right at it, dude. This is straight up Twitch chat fucking with me. Under the water. If it's under the water, then what's the fucking point? It's in the water, dipshit. Holy shit. Take a shower, bro. Someone just said, take a shower, bro. Damn. There's a savanna I want to go investigate here in a second. Maybe this is the one, chat. Maybe this is the one. Savannah. Who is Savannah? That's so cool. Love that. I guess I'm a millennial. Why are you so depressed? What kind of chat message is that? Why do you have clinical depression? Just be happy. True. Classic noise. That's the classic noise right there. Why do you look like that? On the bright side, guys, we have gotten like 500 subs this stream. I'm rolling in it. Thank you, guys. I just looked at the subs. Thank you, guys. When's Minx coming on? When is Minx coming on? When's Minx coming on? I just got a when's Minx coming on question. Are you serious? When's Minx coming on, Carson? Isn't Minx supposed to be here? No. I've never streamed with Minx once. I've never done a single thing with Minx. I just make fun of her on Twitter. And on her stream, I make fun of her. When Schlatt's not there. How uncomfortable were you when they called you? Fairly uncomfortable. Why do you make fun of her? Because it's funny. Don't you agree that she deserves it? Look at her. That almost made me laugh. I almost made myself laugh. I do not believe there's a village in the Savannah. Many times I'm wrong.
Was that the...
Get the West Wing, 19%, 40,000 votes, Kentucky. Get the West Wing ready. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Here's my gas can. My brother Josh blew himself up.
He did. He did.
And
do
his
that.
Two kids.
Mm-hmm. Grass. Grass. Smooth stone. Yellow dye. Cat. Tall grass. Mason? What do they mean? Numbers.
Here we go.
That was a, you could just take that frame right there with the video playing, my face cam, the water, and why does Minks look like that? And you can just post that to my subreddit if you want clout. Okay? That is just free. What do I do? Holy shit, what do I do? It's the eye of the tiger. It's the... Attaboy. I was gonna kill him for iron, but it doesn't seem like there's much point, really.
Hey guys, I'm in New York City just hanging out.
I don't know what just happened. I wasn't looking. Kitty. This fucking village is so broken.
I don't even know how to do bed.
That's funny. Oh no. Oh, there's a lava pool right here. Holy shit. I can just go. I don't have iron. Need iron. laughed at myself putting fire down.
Hey, what's up? How you doing? You looking fine. Holy shit, you grew.
Bazinga!
Coral. Coral. Coral Weezer. Desert. Wait, holy shit, what's this? I got the coal. I got coal from that chest. That's what I got. Temple in the water. The fuck you on about? Nether portal in the water. In the desert. I think that's a village. Poor guy. What's new Scooby-Doo? Hey guys. Welcome to my Minecraft Let's Play. Hey guys. Bell. Bell rung. You guys have awesome trades. Nether portal in the water. You guys can't just
walk
keep saying
walk a whore.
Carson got the pipes. Do I? What are the pipes? I am looking. What's up, Dave? Singing stream, please. I can sing for you. What shall I sing? Choke me like you hate me when you... Wait. Low-key, wanna date me when you fuck me. Touch me with the lights off and my chains on. Baby, you're not the right one. I'm not the right... Baby, I'm not the right one you should wait on. She a freak, little bad hoe. Gara said... Kill it, let me grab my death note or something. Na 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 na. You guys remember Lunch Club? Me too. Good times, am I right? Lunch Club season 2. Poogers? February 31st. I can make this without dying. Told you. Do it again. Ooh, they call me Minecraft. The crafting table? Don't need it. Wood all around me. What is the plan? I don't know, man. I'm really just not progressing right now. I was doing so well beginning of the stream. Man, remember those days? That was the life. You know why I say? That was the life. And you know what? Now? Now what? That's how I feel. Now what? That's where I'm at.
I know it's been tough since Mom left.
Exactly.
Dan, I want to give you something. Hold out your hand.
Please. What is this? What was that? Was that a raisin?
Raisins.
It was a raisin. It was a fucking raisin. Don't know what I expected. Hey guys. Hey guys, welcome to my Minecraft Let's Play. Check this out. Wait, but watch this. But the creeper gets in front. Damn it. You suck. Is this water? No. That didn't make any sense. That looks so stupid. I asked, is it water, because I thought there might be water on the other side of it. I know it was dirt. That's
I've
not why.
I've had 40 pizzas in the last 30 days. Living currently... and Mark Shapiro should be in jail. He has no pizza experience. He's never been in the pizza category. I would just say, stay tuned. The day of reckoning will come. The record will be straight.
Why not set the record straight now? I mean, what is it about the record that's...
I've had over 40 pizzas in the last 30 days. Stay tuned.
I've had over 40 pizzas in the last 30 days. Was there ever an explanation on that? Surely there was an explanation on that, right? Cave room. Zombie bedroom. Yes. COVID-19. Right. It was COVID-19. You laughed? When did I laugh? What are you talking about? You did chuckle? When? Wait, but when? Can you tell me when? More like a deep breath. Alright, I'm just gonna keep going for now. I don't think I did laugh, but...
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna do a back dive pike.
Okay. Sounds good to me.
What are we pogoing? Are we pogoing me? Yeah, I figured that would happen. Yeah, I mean, about what I expected. Little freak, little bad hoe. Oh, hi. Carson, do you listen to stoner metal? Well, first of all, I'm not a stoner. So I don't think so? I don't know what that is. With Jaden again. I don't know Mimgod 352, can I? Will you let me? I don't think Heinz sells that. I just don't think they sell that. So I don't know why. It's fine. Where the fuck is my furnace? Sorry, I'm playing Minecraft. I shouldn't curse. Where the muffin is my furnace? This is a boring stream, man. Damn it, dude. I look over and I just see this is a boring stream, man. Fuck, dude. Made him laugh. You did some cat, but I think you were just being mean, to be honest. So we go again. We start again. I'm gonna have to piss soon, by the way. Also, there's a strong chance I'm just not gonna beat this tonight. And I'm gonna have to do this in two streams. Cause I'm not strong willed like some people may be with these Minecraft challenges. Huh? Melon. Melon. And it's boring again. Streaming on my main sucks, man. Holy shit. There's a tree in this ravine. And there's also just another jungle, apparently, across the way. That's crazy. Or is it all just the same jungle? And there's no way it's all the same jungle, right? Here, dolphin, power me up. Power me up. Power me up. Yeah. Oh, shit. Come. Come on. They're connected. They are connected. He disconnected. They are connected, I think. Yeah, they look like they're connected. I don't think there's like anything good around here because it's just a jungle. But there are jungle villages, aren't there? And occasionally you get like a some form of like pyramid in the jungle, right? There's occasionally like a very rare spawn of like a jungle temple or something like that, yeah. I wonder if I could find one of those. What do you think, chat? That would be fucking cool. Sorry. I'm playing Minecraft. Yeah. Let's go inside. Where's the entrance? Yes, go inside. Why are you Pepe laughing me? There's no entrance. Okay. So, I might go inside in a second. Let me think about it. Yeah, I'll go inside. Did I just lag? On a single player world? What the fuck? Gold. Dude, stop. Dude, stop. Isn't there, like, something good in here, though? I forget what that does. I forget what that opens.
Today, I'm gonna teach y'all how to do some fun bottle flipping tricks. So first, you gotta take your bottle, grab it by the cap, let it rip.
We got diamonds! 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 Barrels! 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 Is that all? Is that all that's in here, or is there another chest? This is where the entrance would be, I think. But it's underground. Mind the wall, Carson?
What's Gibby thinking about?
I like getting plowed in my ass while I play Overwatch.
Yeah, I know. I know you do.
Okay. Well, we got diamond. That's pretty cool. I like that.
Is this where Two Mad lives? The jungle? In the bushes? That's a good one. I don't think he said that in like a year though. So. Has he? He probably has actually. It's Two Mad we're talking about. Now what? This is a massive jungle. My ass is grass. Did I laugh? What did I laugh at? It was a fake laugh? Oh well. Plains. Desert. Mountain. Bunny. Mountain. Desert. Plains. Swamp. Mountain. Desert. Oh, that one wasn't good. That one's good. Dude, you should have done that fucking... You should have sent that forever ago. That would have gotten me. There is just nothing. There's just desert for miles. Ow. Lava pit at spawn. There's many a lava pit at spawn, actually. I think the thing is I don't really have any animals here, so. There was a village near spawn. Yeah, I'm sure. Yeah, I bet there was. Yeah. There were pigs back at spawn. Maybe this is a good spawn. Maybe this is a good spawn. I'm just stupid. You know? Maybe I'll go back. Maybe I'll go back. I did want to see if there was a fucking pyramid. It doesn't look like there is. I'll go back. This is mind-numbing. What is mind-numbing? Watching me be awesome at video games? Quiet on the left side. I don't know what that was. Unicorns at spawn too, dude. Better go fast. I literally have 3.5 hearts already. Someone make me laugh. Someone make me laugh right now. Someone make me laugh. Quick. Quick. Tito. I've been going 3.5 hours already. I think I'm gonna have to go round two. We're gonna have to try round two. thank you guys for coming out tonight for that. I know it wasn't the most entertaining thing in the world, but I hope you guys enjoyed. We will try again another night, I guess. Maybe tomorrow night. I don't know. I don't know what's on the agenda. We shall see. Yeah. I'll see you guys later. Who's streaming? Who's streaming RN? I'm free. I'm glad I saw.
That's hilarious, dude.
We're raiding Grunk. Okay, I might stream later on the alt. We'll see. I'll catch you guys on the flip side. Wiggity whack. Was good. Later, nerds. Peace.